Hammett tracks down the basketball over to Leslie Robertson. Robertson with the ball going down the low post. She goes drive, shoots, and good. Leslie Robertson with 2 points. Belmont with a two-point lead. Ball stolen. Zoe Hammett with the basketball. For the rebound, and Belmont comes up with the ball. Leslie Robertson, Belmont. I take that back. Allery Torrance with the ball to Leslie Robertson. She brings it down over the timeline. Back over to Mallory Torrance.
She's one of the seniors on the ball club. Morgan Pearson into the ball game. Leslie Robertson on the inbounds. Open for the three. It's up good. That's why I want Leslie to shoot. He is no good. Allen with a rebound. Allen tries to get it down to Leslie. She does. Leslie with a left-handed layup. It's up good. Leslie Robertson with a basket. Her fifth point of the ball game. Is it all the way in? Kirby kicks it back out in the corner to Leslie Robertson. Robertson in traffic, kicks it back to Annabrook Page. Page shot up, no good. She into Leslie. Leslie back into Annabrook. She's double-teamed. They kick it back to Torrance. Torrance back out to Leslie. She's open for three on the left wing. It's up good. Cardinals are going to have that outside shooting, and we have not had it. And Torrance out for the Cardinals. Minute 35 to go, third quarter. This game still is not going in the favor of a Cardinals win right now. Leslie Robertson on the right wing. Cardinals over to the left. Chapman. Chapman free throw line jump shot. It is up. It is no good. Rebound. Leslie Robertson got it. Leslie actually just kind of took it away from 30. Now Leslie takes it coast to coast. Lays it up. It's good. And she's fine. Scramble for it. It's saved inbounds and Ripley gets it. Ripley now turns it over. Leslie Robertson goes for the layup. It's up. It's no good. Angela Allen gets the rebound and tries to. Looked at ease early and right now they look a little bit more concerned. Swinney shot blocked. And the Cardinals get. Leslie Robertson works, takes it down. What a move to the basket by Leslie Robertson. Leslie went by her. Ball hammer goes to the right side. Hammock. Zoe's three is up and no good. Rebound, Leslie Roberts, top of the key. Lock, now she'll shoot a three, it's up good.
Trying to take it down low and Mallory Torrance pass is stolen away. You get it down to Shaw and boy, what a great steal by the sophomore guard, Leslie Robertson.
That was a great defensive read. She saw her taking the basket for layup and just picked her pocket. That's a good thing Leslie's good at.
Leslie Robertson handling that basketball out top. Take off. She'll dribble over to the right side. Tries to drive it in the lane. Now the ball's loose. Picked up by the Lady Cardinals. And to get out of That is Ventrice Briggs, who had a good ball game. I think we had her about 16 or so points in the game. As Leslie Robinson works it right side. Torrance right here. Leading by a score 53-51. And the shot up by, I believe, Leslie Robinson. Got that to make senior stepping up.
By Rux, goes around Rux, takes it in the lane, kicks it out. Lester Robinson shoots a three. It's up good. Lester Robinson knocks down a three. What about some noise back in Belmont? That'll make it a 5-4 ball game as a sophomore, number 20, Lester Robinson, knocks down the three. Lady Cardinals with a minute 50 to go. The score. The world famous Leslie Robinson. Leslie, how did you feel about this big ball game?
It's just great and I love it.
Fun to be a part of Cardinal basketball?
Oh, yes, sir.
Nothing like it?
Nothing like it.
You'd recommend it to anybody, right?
Yes.
We appreciate you a bunch. Anybody you want to say hi to?
Just everybody who supported us and my family and all the community.
Sounds good. The world famous.
Number 20.